Alright, let's get out of here. What is this? Glowing mushrooms. Yeah, literally. I wonder what they are used for. I'm going to grow a fireball. Okay, looks like that walking skeleton is coming toward us. Let's see what you got, fella. Nothing. Just like I expected. Let's go down. See if we can collect something interesting. Not much. Check that chest. Okay, it's now. Yes. Not much, thank you. Okay, I cannot crawl through here. Can go back. Wait, no, this way. Someone here? Hello? Okay. Yep. He dealt a great damage. Dealt me great damage. Gotta be careful. This game is getting harder and harder. Okay, this is a difficult lock. I think I'm close. Finally. 21 gold, Scorn of Guardian, circle. I think I'm gonna switch to block and one-handed weapon. I will use that if I start to die. Meantime, I'm gonna stick to my skull crushing hammer.
I don't think I like where this is going.
You don't say. more bombs. Okay, where is that guy with the bow? Is he dead? Is he? I don't know. I think he is. Yeah. Okay, he's dead. Good. Should go this way. Okay. I think this is where I put the golden claw. Activate. Didn't work. There are some markings on the door. This is another puzzle. Let's check it. Yeah, this. Okay, I think I should like match the marking. Bear and an owl. No, a bear and a bird, then an owl. Okay. Not that one. Okay, a bird. And then an owl. This should work. Please. Yeah. Finally. Those bats. No, nothing. Yeah, bats. It's like a bat cave. 9. I think this is where Batman lives. I don't know what I just took, but bring the golden claw to look in. Uh oh, I think this is the boss. What the hell is he spitting? me very long. Look at him. Yeah, this is the dragon song they've been talking about. Iron shield. New gold. Injured Nord Sword of Gold. Target takes 5 points of frost damage to health and stamina. Okay.
Still here.
I'm gonna need you to take
Lucan's
some water
got a little
off
bit
of me.
Everything at the Riverwood Trader. If you need weapons or armor, see Alvor, the blacksmith. What do you want me to carry?
Carry some stuff for me, please. And this. Okay, that's enough.
You lead, I'll follow.
Iron gauntlets. Heavy armor. Gold. Bows do 20 more damage. Alright, I need it. I'm gonna wear it right now. Really? Okay. Let's see, where is that? This one. And this one. Let's explore the place. See if there are more things to collect. I don't think so. Oh wait, here's the chest. Should not be difficult. Yeah, thought so. Gold, iron knot, copper and onyx circlet. Okay, let's go. What else should we check? I think that's it. Okay, that is another one. More gold. Yeah. Okay, I'm ready to go. Activate. I've collected enough stuff to buy, to sell. I hope I'll find better weapons. Yeah, we're out. Let's give that guy his claw back. What is that traitor? Okay, I think it's over here. Hey, I've got your claw back.
The sooner you find the claw, the sooner our luck. You found it! There it is! Strange, it seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
Gave me 400 gold. That's nice. Didn't have anything
right,
good
then.
To sell me. So I'm just gonna go. And give that thing, Dragonstone thing, to that wizard. Come on, open.
You see, the terminology is clearly First Era or even earlier. I'm convinced this is a copy of a much older text, perhaps dating to just after the Dragon War. If so, I could use this to cross-reference the names with other later texts.
Good. I'm glad you're making progress. My employers are anxious to have some tangible answers.
Oh, have no fear. The Jarl himself has finally taken an interest, so I'm now able to devote most of my time to this research.
Time is running, Farengar, don't forget. This isn't some theoretical question. Dragons have come back.
Yes, yes, don't worry. Although the chance to see a living dragon up close would be tremendously valuable. Now, let me show you something else I found. Very intriguing. I think your employers may be interested as well. Ah, yes, the Jarl's protege! Back from Bleak Falls Barrow. You didn't die, it seems.
No, I didn't.
The Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way.
So what about my reward?
You'll have to see the Jarl about that. Maybe his steward, Avenici. I'm sure one of them will pay you appropriately. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with me. So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work. Just send me a copy when you've deciphered it.
Farengar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
No, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come up.